those persons are very, very fortunate and having highest luck who has accepted Kriya Yoga as supreme education. And those persons who are trying to know it, they are great. And who has achieved this, they are one with God. What is the Kriya Yoga meditation? Kriya is different kind of activities. Gross activities, subtle and the most subtle, visible and invisible. All activities are known as Kriyas. Yoga means oneness with that. When you practice oneness with activities, and activities we realize in the form of changes. Changes we feel in the form of heaviness, lightness, stiffness, flexibility, in many things. And when you learn to concentrate on this, this is all in all. Concentrate and accept. When you concentrate on self-attitudes and accept all changes as presence of God, this is all in all. If we accept this, this is called Naman. Na means no. Ma means changes. Na means again no. Na, ma, na. I do not need anything, na. Then what I need? Ma, changes. Again, na. Again, I don't need anything. It means the only one concept, pay attention to each and every part of head to toes and observe changes, accept it more and more as presence of God. It will lead you towards ocean of knowledge, ocean of power, eternal peace and bliss. You will find to become a wise person is very easy. To become a person with 24-hour peaceful atmosphere is very easy work. Try to enjoy bliss, ever new joy, each moment is very easy. Provided we must practice Naman. Na means nothing, I do not want anything, but what I want? Ma. Ma means concentration on changes. And what else? Na, nothing. This is called practical Naman. When we bow down, in that what happens when we bow down, there's a movement of cerebrospinal fluid inside brain and spinal cord. In that there's a big recharging happens in all neurons. Therefore remember, head to toes, whatever we have, within this there is interaction of 24 elements. And how many varieties of changes we will realize? Infinite, countless. Then concentrate on it. How to concentrate on it? The science of recharging. What is science of recharging? Art of movement in which we recharge our visible presence. What is that? Let us have this example. Arm. Try to feel arm. This is first point. Then apply low pressure. Feel low pressure. Increase slowly. Keep on concentrating on changes. Now low pressure is converted into comfortable, medium pressure. Keep on increasing. Again we are having unified pressure stiffness in all parts of arm. Try to increase more stiffness. Try to enjoy this stiffness. Never go beyond. Beyond means do not stretch to feel pain. Only stretching should be up to perception of joy. Then start releasing it slowly, slowly. Then relax it. Then try to practice this by placing arms in different position, in folded condition, in front open, sideways, up like this. Then you are charging each and every cell and tissue. Around each and every cell and tissue, there is a nutrition flowing. When you practice this, the nutrition is absorbed in the cell. Many times we eat, but cells are hungry. And how to feed cells? When you tense, relax each and every part with this philosophy. Let us have this example. Select right leg. First try to fold right leg and feel it. We are feeling right leg. Or select both legs, feel it. Increase pressure slowly. Feel more and more, feel more and more. Keep on increasing till you like it. Then hold pressure, then release pressure slowly and feel it. Practice few times. Then practice same in extended position. Extend leg. Practice the same. When you practice this, then what happens? All nutrition flowing around the cell is absorbed into cell. Then there is no nutritional deficiency in the cell. Then it will delay aging process. The moment we become master, then we can reverse the aging process. Therefore, this is very simple things. Try to feel each and every part of head to toes in sitting position, standing position, when you are walking and working and resting. Try to observe all changes with this philosophy. Whatever we feel is all in all. Then you will find we are feeding all cells and tissues with the omnipotent nutrition which is flowing around cells. Now, I hope you will do now better when you are in lying position, sitting or whatever you are doing. You can practice it.